birth of your child is supposed to be the most joyous event in your life. But for me and my wife, the delivery of our second son, Nicholas, quickly turned into a nightmare.
While in labor, Angela Knight suffered an embolism. After an emergency C-section was successfully performed, she began to display uncontrolled bleeding. It became clear that if we didn't get her the right type of blood transfusion quickly, she wasn't going to make it.
I was in shock. At the same moment my newborn son was taking his first breath, doctors were telling me my wife was bleeding to death.
At the University of Notre Dame's Keck Center for Transgene Research, Professor Frank Castellino has developed cutting-edge blood analysis technology to help save the lives of trauma patients.
Physicians treating acute trauma-related bleeding need to make quick and accurate decisions as to what products to give and when to give them. The technology that we developed provides rapid real-time measurements, enabling the correct blood products to be delivered to each patient.
In the case of Angela Knight, we were able to use Professor Castellino's work to properly transfuse her with the correct blood products, stop the bleeding, and ultimately save her life.
It wasn't until 4 days after his birth that I finally got to see Nicholas. If not for the research done at Notre Dame, I never would have had the opportunity to hold my son.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to improve trauma care.
We are the Fighting Irish.